Another fatal traffic accident, this time involving a five-year-old girl. Officials say around 4 this afternoon, emergency responders were called to an accident at the Aliamanu Military Reservation. When they got there, they found the five-year-old girl dead at the scene. She is part of a military family, but it's unclear what happened.